What is a ankle fracture? A fracture is another word for a broken bone. An ankle fracture is when a person breaks a bone in the ankle. The ankle bone includes two lower leg bones called the tibia and the fibula, and the foot bone called the talus. There are different kinds of ankle fractures. The type of fracture depends on which bone breaks and how it breaks. Ankle fractures are common in both children and adults. What are the symptoms of ankle fracture? These symptoms include pain, swelling, stiffness, bruising or blistering of the skin, or being unable to walk or put weight on the ankle. An ankle fracture can also make the ankle look crooked. Now, are there any tests for an ankle fracture? Yes. When you come to the doctor, we will ask you about the mechanism of the injury and do a physical exam. We may also need to do an x-ray of the ankle. Now, there are some ankle injuries that may not require an x-ray. On the other hand, some people may require other imaging, including a CT scan or an MRI. How long do ankle fractures take to heal? Ankle fractures can take weeks to months to heal, depending on the type of fracture. Healing time also depends on the person. If you are a healthy young individual, you may heal quickly versus being older or with multiple medical problems, healing time may be prolonged.